breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
Good morning. That breaking news this morning from California. Four people are dead and six are hurt after a shooting at a family party in Fresno.
And Fresno is about 3 hours south of San Francisco. And police say this family was just watching a football game in their backyard when people snuck in and started shooting. They've not shared any information about suspects or a possible motive. But obviously, we'll stay on top of this story all morning right here on Sunrise and on our website at WTHR.com.